careful reading news from the world that he owned. Yet it's never really known how he walked out the doorway. Laying on the bed of his coat, she could float like a feather on a river, flowing through all the words that he wrote. She could know he was broke and would still love her anyway.
Fucked up, oh.